Hello, my name is Eric Snyder. I am the director of the Todd Art Gallery, and I'm standing here before you in front of the Todd Hall, and I'd like to have you join me today as we go inside and show you around Todd Art Gallery. We have a show right now. It's called North, South, East, West, and it was brought to us by our Student Gallery Committee, which is a group of students that represent each area of our department. This is actually curated by a couple of my Student Gallery Committee. It's a body of students that represent those same areas of the department. We put them together a couple of years ago, and they came to me this year and they wanted to host a national undergraduate student call to artists. What we have got here is about 34 different artists from as far away as Oregon, Wyoming, Maine, Florida, several from Memphis, Knoxville, Kentucky, you name it. All media is represented, from projection work to painting. It's great that it brings a whole different facet of what other students are doing that gives our students, another feel for a direction that they might want to think about going in. In terms of our normal hours, we're Monday through Friday, 8:30 to 4:30, closing only on university and state holidays, federal holidays. We're always free and open to the public. We've got a nice season plan. We open up with an alumni show where we're focusing on alums from the past 6 to 30 years. And so that show will go up mid-August, and it runs for about 3 weeks. That will be followed by a traveling exhibit of 17 young college-age students from the Kennedy Center for the Arts. All students who have some sort of disability, who've overcome a challenge, and then that's followed by an illustration show where we're bringing in Kadir Nelson, who's a fantastic African-American artist, and then of course we end the semester with our studio Bachelor of Fine Arts candidates exhibits. They all have to have an exit exhibit as part of their final requirement to be able to get that degree and go. When they come into art, they have to face, how do I deal with this problem without any kind of structure for solving it? And you look around and you see how they come to solutions for solving these problems. And as a result, you see some very nice artistic results.